We're done here. Get to the chamber.
Watch where you're shooting.
Them sentry guns? Of course they've got sentry guns. Next you'll show me a laser from space.
Our tech isn't that advanced. I'm in. I'll bring the plant back online and watch you from here. Good luck opening the hatch.
Dr. Petrova, this nerve agent, a cholinesterase inhibitor.
9 times more effective than the X. It'll work. Bridge in charge.
Son of a bitch. Someone left us a surprise sentry gun!
There are more ahead. Nobody expected to rescue.
Look,
all of this simply for revenge.
That was the intention. The idea is...
Mudak!
There is a button for a lift at the end of the catwalk. You need to get on it.
Lift is on its way.
Reloading.
We're penned in.
You are dead.
Control your fire!
I owe you.
Keep your eyes open for a creep. Nobody wanted to hear about it.
Everybody knew. Nobody wanted to hear it from some crackpot.
Fuck you, man.
There's a creep here. I can feel it.
Climbing stairs in a cooling tower.
Boost.
They're smashing it!
More coming. Get to the next room and trigger the console.
This is gonna sting.
Be silent and they won't hear us.
This door will barely slow them down.
It's not the door that will stop them.
This will help.
The chamber was a makeshift testing lab before they all turned.
A quick and merciful deliverance.
A few seconds is all. That's the mixing chamber. You're nearly there.
Look at this monster!
Some defenses!
No expense was spared.
Set, let's keep it loaded!
At the center of the room is a console. Activate it to start the process.
Shh, quiet!
Well, look at that.
It's working!
Okay. Five reactants must be combined in the correct order to produce the agent. I will tell you which valves to open and when. You must follow my instructions exactly. The valve is E.
This is gonna sting.
That's A. It's valve A.
Infector's gonna...
I got it!
Using this...
I got it!
Getting dizzy. Knocking them down!
K2, go!
Feeling weak? You
use help.
This is gonna sting.
Bursting charge to expel the nerve agent into Moscow.
Thanks to you, in 6 months it'll be safe to take our city back.